everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and today we have a big My Little Pony toy review for ya.
This is huge.
This is Sing and Skate Sunny Starscout. We saw this a few weeks ago, but didn't buy it. But the response to all our recent G5 videos have been so huge.
Yeah.
We were able to justify buying Sunny Starscout. We found her at Walmart. She was about $50, but if you go online, she's a little less than that.
Yeah.
And we absolutely cannot wait to take a look at her out of the package. She is huge.
And the one thing that we found absolutely hilarious when we picked this up is we saw her before the movie came out. So we didn't know anything about the end of the movie. She has wings and a horn on this toy, and we did not notice at all.
And we actually had seen other Sunny toys where she did not have a horn or wings.
Right. We didn't know what we were doing, but we're so excited about this.
So welcome to all our new viewers, mm-hmm. and welcome back to all our longtime viewers.
Right.
We can't wait to have Sing and Skate Sunny join the Ben's Toy Bin pantheon of big, bulky, gimmicky My Little Pony toys. Of course, she'll be in such company as Walk and Talk and Pinkie Pie, the giant animatronic Magical Twilight,
the Flip and Whirl Rainbow Dash,
and of course, the Queen Chrysalis that comments on her beautiful barrettes.
Right.
So apparently Sunny, when we get the batteries in her, she's going to have 50 reactions. This microphone doubles as a... There it is. The microphone doubles as a remote control. She takes 5 AA batteries. There's no Try Me, so there's no batteries in here, but we came prepared. We bought batteries as well. Let's take her out of the package, but first we got to flip it around, take a quick look here.
It says, Sing, Skate, Dance.
Oh, looks like it comes with stickers, too.
Ooh.
Lights,
oh, yeah,
and movement.
Look, you can stick the stickers on her wings and stuff.
I'm not going to do that.
No, I'm not going to do that either, but you can if you want to. There's lights and movement.
So here we go, the biggest G5 toy of the holiday season, probably right up there with the castle that we reviewed a couple weeks ago. So let's free Sunny from the package and see what she can do.
Be very careful pulling the stickers out if you want to save them, because they come out of that cardboard kind of hard.
So here is a good look at Sunny out of the package. She's a nice looking figure, I'd say.
Yeah, she is.
Now, I'm sure the first thing people are going to ask is if you can take off her rollerblades. You cannot. They are part of the feet.
Yeah.
And of course, this is based on the first scene in the movie where Sunny is rollerblading right through Maritime Bay.
Mm-hmm. Maybe it's the second scene. It's pretty close. Right there at the beginning.
Yeah, right there at the beginning of the movie. I'm sure Hasbro said, first thing we want to see in this movie is a pony on roller skates.
Yes. No, she does not have her horn or wings in that first scene
That's true. She must have just gone back to her everyday life.
Yeah.
This is post-movie Sunny. So here are the kind of vague instructions.
Okay.
But we're going to be putting some batteries in her belly.
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad it's not like Walk and Talk and Pinkie Pie, where you may remember.
Yeah.
You can put a side-by-side. And we also have this remote control / microphone. I don't think it's going to operate like a microphone. There's a couple buttons here for directions. And a music button. So I guess you can sing along with Sunny.
Yeah, it says sing. So...
But this is going to be taking some batteries as well.
All right. This scared me.
If you move the hair on Sunny, you can see where the speaker is in her head. So here's how to put the batteries into Sunny's tummy. So there's the battery compartment.
Battery 1. Battery 2. Battery 3.
Okay, so step 1 off of the directions say to flip the switch on Sunny. It's right there on her chest.
Hi, I'm Sunny Star Scout. We're going to have a super sunny day.
Okay. Sunny sounding nothing like she does in the movie.
Right.
I'm glad G5 keeps that tradition alive. Oh, geez. All right, so step number 2, you hit the music note button on the microphone, and that should light up Sunny. Maintastic.
Woo! I've heard it enough. I'm calling Air Plus. I'll never get lost in the
Whoa.
Bay. There's something inside. Burns bigger than
Am I doing that?
You sounded amazing.
Okay, and now, step three. Looks like now you can start hitting the direction on the microphone.
Today is going to be my day. Woohoo! Today is going to be my day. Yippee!
I guess we're going to have to put Sunny down on a floor, a flat surface. Smooth,
right,
flat surface.
I've heard it enough. I'm calling here. It's going to be my day.
Now, were you doing anything with the microphone, or was she just dancing on her own?
I think she was just dancing on her own. What does this button do?
Hey, have you seen any crystals around here?
So it looks like that one makes her go forward, and that one spins her around. So there are two buttons, two directional buttons on the microphone. One looks like it makes her go forward, and the other will spin her around.
Whoa. Oh my stars! Woo! Sunny spin!
She does say quite a bit. I don't know if we've got through all 50 sayings yet.
No, I think she'll say more when we have her down in an area that she can actually move around in a little bit more.
Yes, Hasbro recommends playing with Sunny on a smooth, flat, hard surface. So, but we'll test her out on the carpet anyway.
Yeah.
And it says, Pony goes to sleep when not active, and to wake her up, you press the horn. But we have her off right
yeah.
now. So let's go have some fun with Sunny. Let's test her out on various surfaces.
All right.
Okay.
Wow, I'm going to look main-tastic.
So Sunny moves wonderfully on hardwood floors, but she does not move really at all on a carpet. She cannot do her spinny on the carpet at all, which is expected.
So, Ben, any final thoughts on skating Sunny?
I really liked skating Sunny. The only thing is that the remote is really kind of hard to use. Wanted to go straight. She turns a little before she goes straight, so you can't line her up, you know, to hit a bowling pin stack of ponies. That's my only complaint. Other than that, I really like this. I had a lot of fun.
This video was so much fun to put together. We hope you guys enjoyed it. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.
Thank you.